You're back in the throne. Your thoughts about this victory?
Una sa lahat, praise God for this victory, you know. All praises and worship go to Him. Honestly, dito yung goal namin eh. Goal lang talaga namin, makabuo. And to give justice to Super Mario. Kasi last year, hindi namin nabigyan ng justice si Francis M. Medyo hindi maganda yung performance namin. Mabigat. So this year, ang mindset talaga namin was, hindi, galingan lang natin. Tapos let's see what happens. Yun, syempre, sobrang blessed namin kasi nakuha namin ulit and pang-apat namin. So, technically, double celebration kasi FAU na rin yung may record ng most podium in cheer dance history with 21. So, dalawa yung nakuha namin na record for FAU, no? So, sobrang grateful lang namin. Esensya lang, di lang halata kasi medyo lumulutang pa ako na nakuha namin lahat yung special award. Hindi talaga ako nag-expect dun eh. Parang kami, okay na kami na maganda yung naging performance namin and sobrang saya ng FAU community sa saran namin. No, so, people may find it hard to believe pero yun talaga yung ano namin. Yun yung ano namin, parang vibe papunta dito as in wala talaga mag-expect. Kasi marami rin kami pinagdaanan sa pag-prepare dito, no? So sabi namin, baka masyado lang tayo nape-pressure manalo. So let's just try to enjoy it and give justice to the routine and to the team. Kasi first din to eh, na may video game na tema sa cheer dance. So wala na yata mas gaganda pang tema na video game kundi si Super Mario. So yun. We're really so happy. Yun nga, hindi lang halata sa mga mukha namin. Na sobrang saya namin na we got the gold. So, sobrang salamat po. Well, first and foremost, hindi naman, kumbaga, mabigat din yung most podium eh, in UAP cheer dance history. So, I guess, it's a testimony to the program of FAU as far as cheer dance is concerned. Kasi, kahit na nung kay Coach Jackie pa, solid na yung FAU eh. So, kumbaga malalim na yung ugat niya. So, parang nung pumasok ako sa FAU, inano ko na lang, parang nag-replenish na lang kami, nag-re-nourish kami. So, yun. Fortunately, nag-flourish ulit. No? So, yun lang naman. Kasi ano naman yan, lagi lang kaming ano ang kulang sa atin? Lagi lang kaming ganun. What do we need to do para una magstay sa podium and yun nga mag gold, no? So yun, siguro nakuha namin yung tamang formula, no? Kasi 2 sa 3 medyo mabigat yan. So yun lang naman. It depends. Mahirap itap yung Super Mario. Kasi parang yun, kaya naging bongga si Nintendo because of Super Mario. So, wala akong maisip sa PlayStation na game na pwede. Nagigets niyo yung ano. So parang kasi itong Super Mario talaga, share ko lang, I was really close to changing the theme for us. Kasi hirap na hirap akong humanap ng dance music. Meron na akong opening, meron na akong ending. Yung gitna, wala ako. Eh, hindi pwedeng wala yun eh. So sabi ko, palit na kaya ako. So, sabi ko, hindi, sige, try ko pa mag-search pa. Ayun, tapos nahanap ko yung music. So, talagang para sa amin siguro yung Super Mario. So, to answer your question, baka may suggestion ka. Kasi wala talaga akong maisip na pwedeng humigit. So, I don't know. Depende kung ano yung I'm sure something will come up, no? And may inspire kami to do it. So, hopefully. fingers crossed.